singles match. Introducing first.
again for coming out. And I don't remind you again, we still have all of these wonderful vendors out here at ringside. Plus, we've got your wrestlers coming back out here in a little bit. Definitely make sure you check out our old Scott Light's favorite here with his belt. And your main man, Frankie Kazarian, over here on the side here. That'll be out here during intermission. Ladies and gentlemen, we also have delicious food. We have our 50-50 raffle going around. And we have a signed poster from all of the wrestlers in the back that is also being raffled out tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, your next match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first.
Oh!
coming to ringside, coming by Mr. Bones.
Kelly, CWA.
No disrespect. No disrespect. Shut up. I'm not talking. You, for a solid month, you've been blowing up my phone. Where's your June 1st promo? Where's our June 1st match?
Not here.
Every day about a piece of shit promo. Well, here's your piece of shit promo. Every company this man has worked for, he's put it on his back. ACCW, on his back. ROD, on his back. Milestone Wrestling, on his back. ACCW, on his back. MWF, on his back. IWA Deep South, on his back. Ring of Fire, on his back. So, piss on your rules, and piss on you. You too. I said no disrespect. I don't follow rules around here. So here's what's going to happen. These two, we're gonna beat the shit out of you right now.
Do you want to see Gunnar Rose and J.C. Owens versus Mike Levy and D.A. Bigelow? Then let's make an official match.